New details tonight. In an officer-involved shooting last month on Mount Hood, we now know who was involved. Police say 58-year-old Doug Diamond was killed after pointing a gun at a Clackamas County sergeant. He was shot and killed by Officer Michael Boys of the Sandy Police Department. The sergeant was also hurt, and now we know tonight he was also shot accidentally by Officer Boys. The investigation is ongoing. The officers involved are on paid leave.